Welcome to UnityWeb Training, Part 3. This is a list of topics covered in this video. Some customers use a connectivity solution while others enter their data manually. This tutorial focuses on the latter. There are two methods for data entry. Single point requires you to enter individual points for each test. Summary data entry includes a mean, SD, and number of points for each test. Summary data will not be evaluated against any rules, nor displayed on a Levy-Jennings chart. It is suggested for Unity Interlab participation only. With this in mind, let's compare the options for data entry so you can determine what works best for you. There are four types of data entry. As we learned, you can enter single point or summary data. Our first type of data entry allows you to enter single point data for a single test. Or you can enter summary data for a single test. Some customers prefer a faster method. This allows you to enter single point or summary data for multiple tests at the same time. Let's take a look at our first option. Point to data entry and click Single Test Point Data Entry. The data entry screen appears. Select the lab, lot, and test you want to enter data for. Here, you are able to select a date. Data is entered here. Cumulative statistics can be accessed here. The Levy-Jennings chart can be accessed here. To enter data, you'll need your date. Then, enter your first value. Press Tab to move to the next field. Continue to enter the remaining data, pressing Tab to move to the next field. Pressing Tab at the end of a row adds a new row. Data will be evaluated when the line is complete and Tab or Enter is selected to move to the next row. After entering all of your data, click Save. To continue your data entry, select the next test. Let's take a look at the next possible data entry method by returning to the screen where we left off. Point to data entry and click Single Test Summary Data Entry. Again, select the lab, lot, and test you want to enter data for. Select the date. Then enter the mean, SD, and number of points. After entering all of your data, click Save. To continue your data entry, select the next test. Now we'll take a look at entering single point data for multiple tests at the same time. Point to data entry and click Multi-Test Point Data Entry. Select a lab and lot. Set date allows you to set the date for all tests. You can enter data by row or level and determine how many rows you want to see prior to the current row. Enter your first value for the first test. Press Tab to move to the next field. Continue entering data for each test. Click Evaluate SPC Rules, then click Save. Finally, let's take a look at entering summary data for multiple tests by returning to the screen where we left off. Point to data entry and click Multi-Test Summary Data Entry. The layout is similar to the last multi-test approach. The difference is that here you enter the mean, SD, and number of points for each test. Now that we've looked at all four types of data entry, choose what is right for you. Finally, let's look at editing data. If you have already submitted data, please contact Bio-Rad after you have made an edit. If you have not submitted your data, return to the appropriate screen. Click the field you want to edit. Change the value. Then click Save. Continue your training by viewing Part 4.